Because I just did put like a bank account number on it due to the fact that I did, like, I don't want the IRS doing that. So, pretty much. I didn't put on a bank account because you know how IRS is and everything else. Because that'd be like a trap just in case you don't pay your taxes. Can you get a refund? Yeah, I got a refund. But did you get a check? Yeah. No, I didn't get to see the check. No, I didn't owe. I got my tax refund check like since February. No, I didn't get a direct deposit. Yeah, I know. Not like now I know because now I'm freaking waiting forever. I know. Nope. No. Yeah, they want to know about a resume. Now they want to know a freaking resume. Yes. They just in the mail today asked for a resume. Well, they sent me a letter today saying that. I got a letter saying, like, but they told me about they told me how much I'm getting paid and all this other stuff. And then the next week, they're going to, oh. What's up with this whole resume thing? All right. Hey y'all, we're back on this freaking Uncharted. Let's see where we at right now. We in the middle of a freaking, I don't know. Wait, am I live? Oh shit, I'm all live, okay. Oh, why the lag? Oh my god, you expect me to climb on that? Oh no. Oh god, the only thing I hate about Uncharted is freaking puzzles, man. Oh wait, there's a ladder. Right here. Yeah! Oh,
managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Well, there's a treasure right there.
Sully, up here. Found something. Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
Yo, how am I gonna get the other side? That's the question. Oh, you got me messed up. That's over here. One, two, three. Oh. One, two.
How am I gonna freaking go to the other side like this? Oh, not a treasure. Hey, I found 40 treasures. Let's go. Hey, does anybody know how the heck am I gonna reach up there? Oh my god. See, I hate how Nate the Drake gotta make these Mission Impossible jumps, man. It's ridiculous.
There.
Oh my god!
You ready? Go.
Let's go. Whoa! Whoa!
Good work.
In the words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
Okay, how am I gonna find my way down? That is a thing.
It's true. It's really here.
Wow. Mr. Sullivan. Welcome to the bar.
Why is you walking slow, Victor? I'm a Superman. When I see treasure, I'll get it. Look how poorly rendered that freaking cutscene.
This is how the city could thrive all the way out here.
Oh,
whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
Eclipse. That ain't good.
Now that's a hell of a thing. What?
No!
No. Please.
No!
Sully.
Oh no, you about to die. Oh. Y'all both go get this what? Get back here! Yeah.
I'm like, what's wrong with my freaking... Oh, it's a Wi-Fi support. That's like...
Whoa, he gonna get some pin on me. He gonna pin on me like he Mortal Kombat. Right here, Bradley.
No. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this?
My dude doing a thriller just now? Hold on. He was doing a thriller.
I gotta get out. Gotta get out of here. No, no, no. No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening? I'm gonna kill him.
I got two guns! This whole team is sorry. I just blow all the whole team off. Pause. That's a super pause. I just blow the whole team off. That's a super pause, man. Oh, you blew him off. That's extremely suspect. Extra crispy. Screw the pistol, we're gonna get this. Oh, child sniper. It's my go-to gun, screw it.
Demons. Demons. What is this?
Oh, you right here! Ah! Make him do the hollow shake! Better spawn me to the way. Okay, good. Y'all rest.
Demons. Fire demons. Demons. Water spawns. Can't be real. Can't be real. Smokeless fire.
Tommy?
Tully. No, it can't be real. Can't be real.
Oh, I missed the shot. Goodness, bro.
Killed Sully. No. Oh, it can't be real. It can't be real.
Guys, we might as well make a death montage in this bitch. Oh,
fuck. Yo, Sully. No. No, it can't be real. It can't be real.
I swear to God, I'm about to throw this motherfucking controller, dude. This is fucking smooth.
Be real.
Stop disappearing, you! Oh, I saw you. They told me there was a grenade launcher right there.
Sully,
Sully, hey Sully.
You frustrate me.
Sully, I can't. Oh, no, no.
This motion blur is hurting my eyes.
What is that?
I came back to the world, Nathan. God, you're about to make me mad. You came back to the world. Came back to the world. Okay. Down the stairs, gotta go down the stairs, go down the stairs, go down the stairs.
Ooh, there they are.
They're in the middle. Try to activate the city.
Time to play, assholes.
Time to go out guns blazing. Final chapter, let's do it!
It's over, Drake.
Got my Draco ready? What the fuck this was? Give me your gout! Give me your G mount! Oh! Oh, nice! Oh! Where'd you come from? Oh, God. Oh, God! Thank you. I know your boys right here. Watch this. Caught them with a shotgun. Quack.
Oh,
crap.
Oh shit.
It's not him. You fallen. You ain't gonna make an Uncharted 4. So, what? Let's go. Oh!
Alright.
Oh, no! Uncharted 4. Give me your bullets. Do you have your bullets? Give me that. It's like that gun.
I think I'm better than G-Mount. G-Mount like got like a 3-round first fire.
Oh! Let's go! Y'all know y'all done messed up. Give me my favorite gun in the game. Oh!
I know y'all in here. Like, why are you running?
Thank you.
that you, kid?
Oh, thank God. You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
Oh, snap, so you alive? Okay.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
Oh, so you told me I drank that Flint, that's Michigan water? Oh, my God.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
All right, listen, just bear with me for a sec. Selim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
Oh, hey, yo, Sully. Get your gun ready. This is about to be...
It's gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Oh my God, dude, that was a dad phrase. Things about to get hairy. Bruh, no one says that in 2020. You really need some help. Things about to get hairy. Oh my fucking goodness.
Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, what could the ceiling here?
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
Stop it. Get some help, Sully. Seriously. But I see some treasure!
We gotta get across there. Help me with this door. Get down!
Hunt him down!
Pull the pistol. Good pistol. Why is the music so intense? Oh, they sniping! Oh, they sniping! Oh, dang, Drake! That hit this man in his head. Okay, now I did. MLG status. Oh, hey, quick scope. Screw it. Oh my god, there was a dude right there. Pop out. I'm scared. He was scared. He acting like, oh, see that type of. Don't get into that water, you're gonna hallucinate. Drake, don't get into
that water. Ah, crap, Sully, we got more company.
Oh, these dudes! Oh my god! Oh! Oh, got the sniper kills, let's go! No! Sully, why you in the freaking way? Dummy.
I'll hold on to this.
What the heck is that?
Oh, make a man into a paraplegic? Boy, that was major disrespectful. He gonna throw this man all the way down the freaking stairs. Oh, God. That's so disrespectful.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Whew. You know he ain't never gonna walk again on thanks to you, Drake.
There's the central cistern. That's where they're gonna be. You ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
This is the bridge they were crossing. Must be where they're headed.
Gotta be one last treasure around here somewhere. Oh, I guess not. Oh, you know what? What if there is? Nope, there's not. Okay, yeah, let's go.
Lift it gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Careful, Drake. We're running low on bullets.
Damn it, where is he? Sully.
Swallow any of that water.
I don't think so. Jesus. This is why we can't have nice things.
You think?
We gotta move.
Oh, he's gonna float in front of me like that!
Quit these guys! Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
Oh my God! Yo, these dudes! Oh no! Yeah. I'm out of bullets! I'm out of freaking bullets! Fight this dude! Oh my God! Ah. Off the stage.
like this is not good. Tiffany, if I beat your freaking score, what's good?
Keep moving! Sully, this way! You gotta get out of here! Come on, I need your help!
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry! Give me a hand! You can't
can't just let her die!
Hell, he can't! Nate, give me your goddamn hand!
Here! Grab it!
The hell are you doing?
I can't!
It's no good! Get the hell out of there!
Hold on! No!
Nate!
No!
Come on, he tried.
Run!
Come here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here. The whole place is coming down.
Three goddamn bullets!
Yalawi.
Hey, real talk, Selene, can I keep blackberry molasses?
Immeasurable wealth, huh?
I'm just saying.
Well.
It's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah.
Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. Lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop.
Pause.
Stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to?
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but... Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah. Three. More or less.
Well, guys, I guess this is it. We're going to start with Uncharted 4 next Friday. And, because Friday will be the first of the month. So we're going to do Uncharted 4. And then we're going to do Uncharted The Lost Legacy. And I'll be donezo. But I'm about to delete this game off my freaking PlayStation 4 as is. Because, your boy need that space. And I got like 1 terabyte left. But anyhow, I'm out of here, man. Yeah, see ya. And I wouldn't want to be here. May I live to see the dawn. Anime is not satanic. He called you.